tailgater. Yeah, that's about right.
Ain't no shame in coming second, dog. Somebody gotta do it.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. Trying yet, fool. You going crazy? That ain't funny. What the hell you think you doing?
gonna get off my phone with this bullshit. Why? Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Vagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight, that's my dog. You know we got you.
Here, man, my folks here.
What's up, dawg? How you doing?
Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker, you gonna speak?
Hey,
see, I told you, y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right, here. That's right. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker, he like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission, G. You hear me, dawg? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man. You can't be walking around with me looking like that.
Danzig with Deep.
Into your soul. Down, you must go.
Yeah, I know what that's like.
We gotta find ourselves some real
okay.
They got a really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
weren't that the race you won like third in?
Girl, if I'd known you was watching, I'd have smoked all of food.
Oh, dude, y'all need your mama to watch you play? Hey,
aww. Hold on. Lost puppy right here. Hey, what's up? You hear the noise and come to take a look? It get kind of loud in here, don't it? Almost everybody's welcome.
As long as you ain't a cop.
Yo, buddy! You a pit, bruh. I'll see you in a minute. Uh-huh. You know Benny? That boy go hard, yo. The hardest. And this right here, this is Mimi. She pretty much runs the joint.
Welcome to the LS Carmi, the heart of the scene.
And I'm Hal. Hey, have we met? I don't know. Everyone looks familiar to me, especially if I clocked him in my rear view.
Don't worry about him. He's kind of obnoxious.
Hey, that's what this place is all about. Be who you want to be. Tuner, modder, stock car racer, obnoxious as a motherfucker, express yourself. We got the fastest cars, bikes, trucks, burnouts, donuts, straight lines, all of it. Only thing we don't got is beef. We leave that shit at the door.
Dude talks some shit, but he right. Only gunshots you gon' hear in here be some fool's burble tune.
Look around all you like. See some cars, meet some people, get wild. But if you wanna get involved with any of the facilities, you gotta sign up with my girl.
This is my spot. Come find me here.
Oh, shit. Who's that with Susanna?
Oh, dude came in earlier. He's from out of town.
Baby doll, you leaving already?
We got some work to do. Can't be sitting out here stunting all day.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, this is my new man. This is Hal.
What up, though, young player?
Hey, good to meet you. You look familiar. I know you from somewhere.
I just got one of them faces. Don't even worry about it. Just worry about the job at hand. Keep that shit moving, baby.
Mimi, you thought of someone for that business proposition? If anyone gonna know a driver with a workshop, it's you, girl.
I'm working on it. It's percolating. Just leave it to me, okay?
Don't take too long. We finna get it started here.
I know.
Okay. Peace.
Damn! Girl left a mark for life. What was that about?
I'm trying to put a crew together.
Huh.
She's got this list of jobs. Some serious shit. Gonna need a crazy-ass wheelman and someone to run it. You down for it, Hal?
Oh, you know, I got that ticket last week. I ain't trying to lose my license. Hey, what about you, King? You trying to roll with those folks, hit some licks? Might be just your thing. Oh, shit. Someone's throwing up smoke. Gotta get this for the feed.
Hey, go on. Enjoy yourself. If you want to sign up, I'll be here. If you want to get in with those two, get yourself an auto shop.